We've got 16 more cases in the last
hour. Relay the immunization data into a pulse generator at 510 nanometers.
Green light.
Thank you.
I've alerted all departments to show their optical equipment.
What about our optical equipment?
This wavelength of light won't cause ocular damage. It should only affect the virus.
There's hope.
All right, here we go.